inspectors in the state of Oregon is great. A lot of inspectors are aging out of their profession, and within the next 5 years, probably more than 50% of the turnover inspection staff throughout the state.
I come from the construction industry, owned a construction company for about 10 years. Decided with my wife, with our second child on the way, that I needed to do a change in careers, and asked around and was pointed in the direction of the program. You're still dealing with in construction, dealing with customers. You're protecting the public as well as contractors, and so you can be able to be an integral part in that. So I like that.
Our 2-year building inspection technology program includes over 1,400 hours of classroom and field training. Most classes are held at night, taught by experienced instructors. Our program covers the cost for testing for 8 International Code Council certifications.
They helped us with start with the basics, just learning code. And then we went into the summer program where we were able to actually go out on job cooperative work experience and go out with inspectors, work in a jurisdiction, and do it.
There's so much opportunity within the field right now. Somebody who just wants to go out and do inspections, you can make a fantastic career and develop a lot of great relationships. But if you're somebody who wants to actually lead a department or work more with the engineers and designers as a plans examiner, there's just a real diverse opportunity out there right now. But I think no matter where I land, I think it's just going to be a great opportunity no matter where that is.